long years for this moment on unity and connection. Tonight, we celebrate our freedom and our friendship.